idea what speed I should do. Okay, why is it doing that? Okay, let me pause the recording and I'll tell you what I did. Okay, so I'm setting it for the approved speed. Come on. I'm trying to. There we go. Okay, so I have to drop a lot. I'm going to engage the air brakes. And hope that helps. Okay, I'm thinking I should start just doing up flaps now, because I'm just going so fast. Slow down. Let's bring up the gear as well. More drag, better. I'm pretty sure that's not too fast. And this is the other part that is much more stable. See. think I just might actually be able to land. Get down low enough to land. Hopefully all of my approach altitudes that I decided on will work. Obviously I didn't overestimate quite high enough for my approach speed. My descent speed. Kelpie seems to use ground speed right now at 210. Yeah, that could be an issue. Okay, it's backing up to about 1500. No, it's more like 2000 still. Good for a minute. Okay. Yeah, obviously I'm going to be at the correct altitude when I reach the next waypoint, so I'll come back later for the next waypoint or something. Okay, so now I'm on initial approach, I'm 10 miles north of them, so, yeah. I retracted some of the flaps and the air brake, gave it some nickel eyes and stuff, since I had more than enough time to reach the correct altitude that I need. So yeah, and I'll start recording again on the final. Unfortunately, I've had to intervene from manual control because the terrain's in the way, and now I see why the altitude thing was what it was. So I'm trying to get as close to the altitude that I want now that I've cleared the terrain. See? Yeah. Okay, so do this. Yeah. The autopilot is more controlling.